You know, one of the worst things I hate, other than my phone being listened to by the government, is when I fly. I had to go through Dulles the other day. And don't you love what can happen to you there? And you know, you can have the intense body scan, or the nude body scan, or the, I don't call it a grope, I call it a freedom pat. And I thought, wouldn't that be great to have to do this more than once a day, as I sometimes do? I'm beginning to like it, I'm afraid.
Sir, excuse me, do you have your liquids in a quart-sized bag? Okay. Could you put it in the bin, please? Please put it in the bin. Take your shoes off. Please, put them in the bin.
Really, I gotta
go. Is that a laptop computer?
It's
could you take it
computer.
Out and
it's,
put it in the...
Okay. Getting in my love song for the TSA. Dressed in blue stands like a general, the guy from TSA so sensual. The feel of the sound of my pat down, I go. He unnerves the occasional tourist, but I don't want no scan, cause I'm a purist. I only feel love from that blue glove I feel. Big guard just flirting, so we step behind a privacy curtain where other travelers can't see what would fill them with jealousy. So I arrive early and I wait for hours just to stand in his line, holding these flowers, and this frequent flyer couldn't feel no higher, I swear. Does he